On, Freeman!
Hey, it's Freeman! You're not leaving without me!
Good idea. You got it, Doc.
Detected.
You're Barney's old friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman.
Safer down here. We know the whole place is infested. The rest of them headed upstairs. They took the chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
I'm gonna stay and hold down this spot.
Come on, everybody!
Over here! Gordon, I can't move. The sniper's got me pinned down. These snipers, would you? Gordon, take out these snipers, would you? All right, thanks, Gordon. Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance. Did you hear a cat just now? Watch the headhumpers, Gordon! A bank or a museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place. Suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go!
And plunged humanity into free fall.
Do what
we could use your help.
This'll do nicely. Sorry.
I'd like to take a moment to address you directly, Dr. Freeman.
Yes, I'm talking to you,
the so-called one free man. I have a question for you. How could you have thrown it? This is death and finality.
HEV suit, you deal with them. Then I'll work the security console. Great. I'll open this up.
Sorry.
Ships. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time.
Here, have a minute. Hey! Let us out of here!
Freeman, I'll come with you.
Yes. Patch yourself up.
Hey, everybody, follow Freeman.
We've got three generators to disable. Might as well start with this one.
Sorry.
Okay, two more generators to go. Owns the roof, and that's where we're headed.
Let me get out of your way.
Try using the hoppers against them. Set some traps for them, Gordon. The hoppers against them.
Here, have a med kit.
Set some traps for them, Gordon.
Thank you.
One generator to go. Much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful. Generator to go.
Thank you.
that much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
Sorry, Doc. Get out of your way.
That's it. They're all down. That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well. Now, Gordon. Access is this way. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon. Come on, Gordon. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon. There's our gate. Let me just get it open. Done. I'm gonna stay here and keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Thank you.
Since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. You can make it there. You should have everything you need to take down these striders.
Thank you.
Out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something. We have to get to the horse! Thank you.
me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
Detective.
fog came crashing through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...